President Duterte visited soldiers wounded at the clashes at Sulu. During his visit, he honored the soldiers by conferring onto them the Order of Lapu-Lapu with the rank of Kampilan. This recognition is given to those who suffered from injury or losses due to participation in supporting the President of the Republic. They also received gun certificates and financial assistance. The encounters in Patikol, Sulu took place more than a week ago, killing 5 Filipino soldiers.